We are starting that phylum 5 of invertebrate, and that is excellentis. And before starting that general characteristics of that excellentis, we have to know some terms. And first one is elongated. Elongated means to extend on length, to be longer, to be longer, to be longer. That is means elongated, to be long on length. Okay, increase on length, increase in length. That is the meaning of elongated, to be long. And cuticle. Cuticle is a thin, flexible outer covering of a roundworm. Thin, flexible outer covering of a roundworm, which protect the animals from the internal environment and maintain the body shape. Cuticle is a thin outermost covering which protect the roundworm from the external environment. From the external environment, as well as it maintain their body shape. It maintain their body shape and protect from the outer environment, external environment. Okay, now let's discuss some of the characteristics of Nemathelminthes, phylum 5th. And Nemathelminthes. Nemathelminthes is also known as excellentis. Nemathelminthes is also known as excellentis, and it is derived from the Greek word. It is derived from the Greek word nematode. Nematode means thread. Nematode means thread, and helminthes means worm. Helminthes means worm. Wherever there is helminthes, that is worm. It gives the meaning of worm. So they are known as thread-like worm. Thread-like worm. In common, we can call them as a round worm also. We can call them as a round worm also. And now general characteristics of Nemathelminthes are, they have soft, elongated and non-segmented body. They have soft, elongated and non-segmented body. Non-segmented body bhaneko khanda napare, khanda khanda nabhayeko body. Non-segmented body. Non-segmented body. They can be parasitic or free living. They can be parasitic or some can be also free living. Most of them are parasitic, but some can be free living also. They have both mouth and anus. They have both mouth and anus. It is the first phylum which have both mouth and anus. Before time, when you read about Pelethelminthes and Cylindrata, they have only mouth, single opening called mouth. They don't have mouth and anus. But in this phylum, they have both mouth and anus. The digestive system is also complete. And for the first time, in this invertebrate phylum, the first male and female reproductive organ is separated in Nemathelminthes. They have separate male and female body part, male and female reproductive organ, separate male and female reproductive organ. And your male is smaller than female. Male is smaller than female. Female is bigger than male. Male and female are separate, and female is bigger than male. And their body is covered with the cuticle. Their body is covered with the cuticle, which protect them from external environment. For example, when these worms, these round worms enter in our body, they can easily survive in our intestine. They can easily survive in our intestine, and by attaching in the intestine, they can suck the blood and they can cause the stomachache. And why don't they digest? They be digested inside our intestine, because that cuticle protect them from that. The cuticle protect them from that, so they don't digest in our intestine. They can easily survive there, and they can easily suck the blood, or they can easily take the nutrient from our blood, and they can easily survive there. Examples are Ascaris. Ascaris are also known as roundworm, hookworm, threadworm, and filarial worm. Filarial worms, which causes that elephantiasis, atipaile rog launi chai, yehi worms le garda ho. Bachchaharuma dherai commonly parne petma parne jugaharu ke ho Ascaris. Okay, let's discuss through the picture also. You can see here it causes stomachache. Stomachache, it attach in our intestine and it suck the blood from there and harm us and causes stomachache. And we know that for the first time in invertebrate, the male and female reproductive organ are separate in the phylum Nemathelminthes. Phylum Nemathelminthes or Excelminthes, both means same thing. And your male is smaller than female, and male have tons or cob in its onion, whereas female don't have that sort of tonings or cobs at its in. And they are protected through the cuticle, and they don't have segmented body. You can see here, they don't have segmented body. They don't have segmented body. They have elongated. Elongated means long. Elongated, soft body. Elongated, non-segmented, soft body. They have elongated, long, unsegmented, soft body. You can see they can cause stomachache. They live in our intestine and suck our blood and cause harm to us. cause harm to us, and they can cause many irritation in our intestine, stomachache, vomiting like feeling. Okay, this is filarial worm causes the elephantiasis. हाथी पायला रोग लावने ये worms ले. तो पानी किस्मा पड़ जा. हम लोग ये S S11 स्पीड रा पड़ जा. You can see here this is hookworm, this is pinworm. यहाँ सब एक किस्मा पड़ जान. हम लोग S11 फाइलम में पड़ जान.